I don't feel like I'm getting into another madness and fill in that place again. Not right now. Oh wow. Expect like three teams. And a guy like literally right above you. So if he takes the same area, we're gonna beat the shit out of him. He took the roof.
I didn't make it to the roof.
Fuck you, bro. You can take the fucking gun.
Where is he? A headshot did 30 fucking damage? That's bullshit.
They are terrible!
I literally did 30 damage.
That's kind of get your dumb ass. You literally
There's
took my.
Team.
Yeah, there is. Let's go fuck him up. I don't see anything here. Where are they? Literally don't see him.
I'm gonna head back here and see if there's something or anything.
Hey, taco buddy.
Alright, I got a shield.
They're on me.
I'm coming on.
Somehow won the gunfight. But okay. If you get another small potion, I'll take it.
That was a full shield.
No. Alright.
I don't have an AR though.
There's an AR over here.
Ooh,
what's funny is that they had shield and I was like 43 health. The guy at the pump shotgun was terrible.
I have my favorite gun.
There would be another guy here. And he's dead too.
Jesus, let me have some fun.
No, literally, I destroy the fucking staircase, and then the guy pops right there like, what the fuck? This guy has a blue silencer. And a gold pistol silencer.
Yeah, I still have a golden pistol silencer.
Sweet.
There's a purple one down here. I'm gonna pick it up and pick up the nades. I just don't know if to drop the nades.
I have nades. Okay. Yeah. I just dropped my nades if you want it.
How many do you have?
Three.
We might be able to camp it out here.
Possibly. Looks like straight ahead has been... Yeah, it's been destroyed. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Give me a shield potion game.
This chest is gonna have a shield right here. access to. Oh yeah, it did actually.
Nice. Gimme, 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 yeah, buddy.
I'm gonna go check this, like, underground area. There's more minis here for you to stack.
Yeah, I'll take them. I got 5 kills? Damn. Oh, that's me shooting. Sometimes I just don't like how the PlayStation controller is very sensitive.
Oh, I know. I can set it down, like, on my bed or something, and it'll shoot. Yeah, it's so sensitive.
Slurp potion! Gotta get over here and drink your slurp. I just dropped it.
Oh, I thought it was downstairs.
Now's a good time to get material. You got some material real quick. Depends on the next circle is. We'll stay in fatal.
These rocks give you so much fucking material.
Gotta do. Sweet, it's still in fatal. Alright, 530 with 30 fucking bricks will do. Somebody just missed a ammo pouch. Need more shotgun ammo. It's probably gonna end on that unknown town on the map where I marked.
Is there a chest here that's super up ahead?
I can hold on to that. Have we checked back here?
Yeah, that's where I found my legendary pistol first.
Ah, okay. Let's explore. Try to head towards the middle of the circle if possible. Should be fine on material. It's a house, 240. Always go up there and get it.
This bridge has good loot too.
Hell yeah.
Two chest pins on it.
I already see one from here. From a distance, not even shiny, so it must have been. Oh, never mind. Hopefully, he has a shield potion for me. Better tack shotgun, I'll take that.
Is there another chest?
No. Why, do you still hear one?
No. I'm gonna go to this house 120. There could be two chests there.
120, oh. Okay.
This is literally my go-to spot to land, is that bridge when I do solos.
I was thinking about this house in 240. Well, yeah, since it's not in the circle, we'll take a look at this house.
Yeah, there's a chest that I'm about to hit. In the hut. And then you can hit the house. No shield. Is there a chest there?
Drop yeah. Figured let me like open it. Medkit. Got a medkit out of it. Nice. I knew it's gonna end in that town. If we get to that town, we can set up.
Let's try to get you to 100-100. Base got looted.
Shit.
I'm heading for the town.
Yeah, that's our gold right now.
And then we can build ourselves a base.
Or the town can be a base if you know where how everything is. Mm-hmm. Isn't this the? Yeah, it is. It's factory too. There's a. I don't think this place has been looted. I see a chest already.
Is that you?
No.
Yup, they're right here on me.
I'm liking this pump shotgun now.
Yeah, the pump shotgun's so good.
Carry that medkit.
I went for the flank and you just went for straight there.
You literally did. I just saw a chest up here and I was like building up. Oh, yes, 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 yes. The game likes me now.
What do you want to hide? That was like right on top of me.
It's tight in here. Okay. Can't really put any traps here. Bandages. How many traps do I have? One.
Oh, I see that supply drop. I don't see it anymore. It was 210. Just went over that little hill.
60? It's a guy here at 60. I other side of this town, there's a guy here. I saw one, though.
We're in a circle. I'm gonna wait it out. I don't have a shotgun. I got two legendary pistols, common AR, sniper, and seven grenades.
Let's push east. Let's get closer to the middle of the circle. Alright, Kyle, this is your call. What do you want to do?
I said we stay where we are.
That's fighting to the northeast. I don't see it, but I do hear it. So remember, Kyle, there's one guy here. Someone popped it. Come on. Follow me.
Why is the door open?
It's a glitch. Right there. That's the team.
They just went to the building where we were.
Their call, Kyle. Stay or challenge?
Okay.
Alright. I was there in a gunfight. What do you want to do? Oh, 30 over. Okay, so it's that one guy that was in town earlier. Three teams and a random.
Come on, circle, be cool to us.
It is cool to us. And to them. Luckily it's not in the field. This would have been stupid. Looks like someone's gathering material. Fuck, I had that weird glitch. I see him from here.
You can see him?
Yep.
Nice.
And here comes the team. They're gonna be right above us.
They're right here.
Shh, they don't see us. Could you see me? They're right above me, bro. Close the door and see what the actors. Get what you need, close the door and I wanna see how they react.
Should I set a trap?
Yeah.
Where?
Where do you want to set it? That's a good setup, good setup. Two
Jesus
teams in
Christ.
arena. And this is the team above us. And we had to go to them. Hold on, I got an idea. This is gonna be stupid. Get downstairs, get downstairs, get downstairs. Get their attention. Okay, he's not gonna come down here. Don't peek, don't peek. I can see him. He has to come down anyway. Here's what's gonna happen. He's gonna come down, nothing's gonna happen. Comes out of a trap, he's gonna get fucked up. Let's see as he does.
We gotta get out of here though, the storm gets greater.
You're right. Run to the base, run to the base. Here's a medkit, Kyle. Oh, hell no.
I'm one shot.
Get in this crate, get in this crate.
I didn't even get a chance to heal up.
Heal up right now, Kyle.
I don't have the medkit anymore.
Here's another one.
Oh.
You have grenades?
Yeah.
Chuck them up and on the roof.
Yeah,
1v2, Kyle. Gonna blow his bitch up.
Where is he?
Probably 150. Never mind. He's weak, Kyle.
Why'd you kill yourself?
I'm gonna try to get for the kill. He's building up. He's building up. On the roof. He's on the roof. He's on the roof still. He's really weak, though. He has a rocket launcher, too. Let's go, Kyle!
Yes, Ethan.
Was that your first kill?
Yeah.
That's why, dude, I was like trying to shotgun him, but I was like, oh fuck, I only have one bullet. And I saw the rocket launcher, I'm like, I'm taking it.